Unit 10. Skills. Listening. Activity 2. Look at the pictures. Listen to John Keith, a fitness instructor, talking about four types of physical activity. Number the pictures as you listen.
My name's John Keith, and I've been a fitness instructor for more than 10 years. Today, I'd like to talk about the precautions we all need to take when doing different types of physical activity. Aerobic exercise seems very simple and easy to do. However, studies have shown that if you do your workout outdoors in the hot and sunny weather, your body can overheat and lose a lot of fluid. This can lead to heat stroke. You should drink a glass of water before a workout and then pause regularly to drink more. You should also exercise early in the morning when it's not too hot. Next is swimming. It's very important to be safe in the water. Swimming pools may look safe, but you should always test the pool water before jumping in. Cold water can make your blood pressure and heart rate go up. Make sure you have warmed up your body by stretching or jumping. Don't swim in bad weather, especially in rivers, lakes, or the sea. If you are swimming and lightning strikes, you risk serious injury or death. Now, how about yoga? This exercise may look easy and suitable for people of all ages. However, if it's not done properly, it can do more harm than good. You need to do some warm-up exercise, such as stretching, before you start your yoga practice. This will relax your muscles and prevent any damage to your joints. The last type of physical activity is fitness walking. First, you need good shoes to keep you comfortable and pain-free. Next, when you walk, don't look at your feet. This will slow you down and cause back pain. Finally, remember to bring water with you and drink at least 150 milliliters for every 15 minutes of walking. That's all from me for today. Hope you find these safety precautions useful. Thanks for listening.